It's a shame I can't even be alone with my own thoughts. Dead silence is head violence and the medication is store-bought. King of the liquor aisle, sip until I got a bigger smile. It was different times when I had innocent eyes. Now I look back at what I learned while I'm drinking my wine. But I never forget all that shit sticks in my mind. And my mind is a battlefield, trying to cast a spell to become fast to heal. Mass appeal among those wishing me to fail, praying for me to eventually crash from fear. Wounds deepen in with every mirror I see me in. Breathing in with doubts I never push a breath out again. Like this life is rigged, who knows if I'm even allowed to win. It's a constant battle between heart and my mind. Artist designed to have darkness aligned with him at all times. I've been praying for patience, my mind is volcanic. Voices getting abrasive, maybe I'm invisible. Maybe I died a long time ago and I don't even know it. Watching my words travel through you, label me the purgatory poet. Liquor seeping out of all of my pores, and I'm sleeping with demons on all of these floors. Realizing, Jesus, I'm needing you more and more. Devil thinks he's winning, maybe cause he's the only one keeping the score. And my mind is so Tim Burton with thin curtains, so it's easy to look inside and see exactly what the fuck has been hurting. I'm Ben-Hur, I've been nervous, cause since birth I've had these pinched nerves. All my dreams that became the seed of these nightmares, which made it seem like the end's lurking. And they all refuse to walk a mile in your shoes, but act like they do when you're sinking in the ocean, wearing the cement version. I've been running from my demons in the worst way. The worst brain scenario, always on worst case. So thirsty to celebrate when the devil in me developed a birthday. I'm trying to surpass whatever made me hurt last. Trying to curve past an early dirt nap. Convinced sleep is the first path. Paranoia until this curse snaps. Nightmares of when she removed her mask. Reoccurring, didn't see the current. Referring to these rivers with no detergent. So I can't cleanse my soul since the sea is burning. So my feet is earning the scars needed to eat this worry.
Every mirror helps.